It's only to get you to that next level. And I was the one who put the ball in your hands, son. I was the one who put the ball in your crib.
You to the tube. This is Reese45MC giving you what you need. Thank you, 120 subscribers. We got a video coming out very soon, the 100 subscriber special. Thank you very much to everybody. I really love the support. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you're new to the channel. This video right here, obviously, is how to win the My Moments Challenge with LeBron James. So I chose to go the cheap route. As you can see, I got the Emerald LeBron, the cheap one. First thing you want to notice is in the top right-hand corner where it shows your players' abilities and whatever have you. You'll see, I'll show you right here, the challenge progress bar will be at the top, and I'll show you that. It'll show you how many points you have throughout the game. So every time you score, you don't have to go back to the box score to check it out. So what you want to do, I chose the cheap route. I got the cheap LeBron. All he can do is dunk, basically. And you can see, I just drive. I take him, I put him at a shooting guard or sometimes at point guard so I can get down the court faster than the center. And I drive baseline, cheese it out. Got to get those points. Got to get the victory. You can see there's 27 seconds left. You know, I got to the line a bunch of times. I'll show you the stats here at the end. But what you want to do is just get down the court as quickly as possible. You can see they're pressing right now and fouling. This is, I'm going to get my 58 and 59th free throw. Really bad free throw on this card, but it is what it is. So got those free throws in. I think I scored like 13 points off of free throws, and it was like 13 for 19. So that really helped out. You could see LeBron's pumped up. This game was back and forth. I was down by 10 points at sometimes trying to just launch shots, layups. I was getting ripped all the time by Gortat. You could see here the stats here. 59 points total, 23 for 48 field goals, no threes, 13 for 19 for the free throw line. And that was that. And so what I basically did was take the ball to the hoop every time. He dunked it a gang of times, got ripped a lot. I only subbed him out one time, only sub him out for the end of the third quarter, like 2 minutes, so he can rest up, maybe just a minute, so he can get that extra, then hit a timeout right at the beginning of the fourth quarter. You got seven-minute quarters, I think, seven or eight. Yeah, I think it might be eight or seven or eight, but just you got to play him. And if you have the Ruby card, it's probably going to be a lot easier because you can bang some threes. It was a little more difficult for me because I could only score with him. I scored, you know, 30 more points with, well, not 30, but 28 more points with other players. But it was a tough game because, like I said, I used the trash. I don't even know what it is, like an 82 maybe he is, the Emerald. But what you want to do is just take the ball to the hoop, get those dunks. Get those layups, get to the free throw line, got to make those free throws. If you're bad at free throws, nothing I can do for you. You're going to have to spend up, get that 90,000 card, or get the Sapphire. He's got a bad free throw too, so it was pointless for me to do that. That this card's price is going up on the auction, so you know it was at 8,000 this morning right when the moments came out, and it's like at almost 11,000 now, so I'm going to put this thing back on the block for 13, let it cook. Probably this afternoon will probably be up in that price. Going to get that Chris Paul one done. So I appreciate everybody coming here. Hit that like button if you like the video. Like I said, if you need anything, leave a comment down below. I will respond to all my comments and all my subscribers. You know what it is. We're here. Hey, the greatest of all time. This is how we do it. We're the GOATs. We got the Celtics. We're winning. I don't know what to tell you. It's almost winter time out here, you know. It's getting cold and chilly out here. Getting cold and chilly. Got the pom-poms going. And, hey, this is Reese45MC, YouTube. You know what it is. You know what we do. Peace and love.